I gave you my love for many a year, gave you my laughter, every last tear. But I don't care, you can keep it all. Just take my Bobby Dylan record off from your wall.
One of the most prolific and most and one of the most important of the new contemporary singer-songwriters, Phil Oakes.
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man.
Go to say you are my pal. I used to be among the crowd you're in with.
Hey, hey, I'm glad to be here. Hey, I'm glad to be here. Hey, Groovy Studio. Hey, what? What?
Hey, Bill, what? How was it?
Hey, it was great. Clothes was the thing.
Clothes?
Hey, people in England are so much groovier. It's not like America. Not uptight. People in England are cool, man. Hey, wow.
The other night, a voice came to me. Turned out it was God. Said, Oakes, wake up. This is God here. Over. I said, you're putting me on, of course, Dylan. As a matter of fact, the song is so cinematic that it's been made into a movie directed by Otto Preminger. It stars Senator Carl Hayden as Ho Chi Minh. Frank Sinatra plays Fidel Castro. Ronald Reagan plays George Murphy. John Wayne plays Lyndon Johnson. And Lyndon Johnson plays God. I play Bobby Dylan. The young Bobby Dylan.
I never should have lent this guitar to Dylan.
Though I dance with the dogs in the dark.